So to encourage that really nice sweetness, I've just added some dry ice in this espresso. This dry ice is going to help to cool espresso, and with a lot cooler temperature, sweetness is going to be a lot more enhanced. So putting some dry ice in the espresso, cooling it down, we're actually going to drink sweetness as much as possible. To represent the middle branch.
So this is what he's talking about with what we're adding in.
That have a lot of blueberries and strawberries or raspberries or mixed berry flavors. Well, I've got here raspberry reduction in this white bowl. So just use some raspberries, some water, we've reduced it, and we also filtered it several times to give us green flavor and really nice cool liquid there. So the raspberries are representing middle branch of the board, and the bottom branch of the board, what we're doing now is we're just gonna add some more dry ice. This dry ice is going to help with carbonation, slight carbonation, and that's how we're gonna try to emphasize the phosphoric acidity that you taste to start off.
So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to let it just sit there and bubble away. And then what we actually
get... Just going to let this carbonate for another 30 seconds.
Then we pick it up and I'm actually going to get you to smell inside the chamber. So what you'll see is we get like a raspberry kind of smoke.
Yes. Close it down again. You'll be able to smell some really nice raspberries coming through, and the vanilla from the espresso is really going to come up. So what I would like you to do is we're going to serve you about 30 mils. I would love you to enjoy this in two sips. So in the first sip, we'll be looking for really nice sweetness and really nice phosphoric sparkling acidity. And then the big and second sip, I would like you to take your glass, swirl it several times. And in the second sip, you are going to taste something magical. Look for raspberry creaming soda. It's really going to be cool.
Yes, so first sip.